Yes, their expansion of God. Just like the earth, and then from earth you find trees, wood, and then in the tree you can set fire, it becomes smoke, then comes out the fire. When you get the fire, you can take your work from the fire. So everything is one. But that's the same example. From earth, the wood, from wood, the smoke, from smoke, the fire. But if you have to take business, then it is required the fire, although all of them are the one. Similarly, there are demigods, Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesha. So, if you have to take business, then you have to go to the fire, Vishnu, Satkava, Satogun. This is the process. Although they are one, but your business can be completed with Vishnu, not with others. What is my business? My business is to get out of these material classes. So, if anyone is eager to be free from these material classes, then he must take shelter of Vishnu, not others.
And he lets me know that what is desire. So long desire is there, we can't realize God. And realizing God itself is a desire.
Desire means material desires. If you think that you are Indian and your desire is how to make your country improve, so many desires, or if you are a family man, so these are all material desires. So long you are enwrapped by material desires, then you are under the condition of material nature. As soon as you think that you are not Indian or American, you are not a Brahmin or Vaishnava, Brahmin or Kshatriya, you are eternal servant of Krishna, and that is called purified desire. Desire is there, but you have to purify the desire. That I have explained just now. Sarvopadhi vinid muktam. These are upadhi. Suppose you are in a black coat. So does it mean you are black coat? If I ask you, who are you? If you say, I am black coat, is that the proper answer? No. Similarly, we are in a dress, American dress or Indian dress. See, if somebody asks you, who are you? I am Indian. And that is wrong identification. If you say, Aham Brahmasmi, that is your real identification. That realization we call. That requires you have to go. Tamasa Brahmacharyena. You have to undergo the principle. Adu sadhya tatu sadhu sanga ata bhajana kriya. You have to accept the process. Then you realize.
So, at the time of death,
people
are here, and
that's why
you become dear. So, there was no desire
intentionally,
but anyhow, it came there.
No, there was desire. You are thinking of a deer. There was desire.
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna.